Guys, welcome back to famous education channel. Yes, we have gone through many videos of Postgres, like installation of Postgres, Java connectivity to Postgres, PHP connectivity to Postgres, Flask connectivity with Postgres. Yes, we have gone many videos of Postgres. Today's video is really innovative. We will be executing Postgres function in Flask. As we know, function allows database reuse as other application can interact directly with store procedure. So first of all, we will see the table on which we want to execute the function. Selects star from PLA players. Here player contains three records. Now we will see the function. Create or replace function. Name of the function total, returns integer, it returns integer value. Then these double dollars are written because you have to write function in between this. And here it will count the number of rows in the column players, and it will store in C, and it will return C because it returns function returns integer. Now we will execute the function. As we know, there are three rows. Now yes, create function has been done. Now I will call the function select total. Yes, function has been executed in Postgres. Now we will go through the Flask Python file. First statement, from Flask import Flask. It is used to import Flask module. Second statement, import PSY. It is used for connectivity of Flask with Postgres. Then third statement, try and accept block connection string, with the help of which you are connecting to the database Postgres. Database is Sam and user is Sachin, and it is localhost. And if it is not connected to the database, it will fire connection unable to connect. Then next statement, app is equal to Flask bracket double underscore name. It is used for creating the instance of Flask class. Then next statement, my cursor is equal to con dot cursor. This statement is used to communicate with Postgres server. Using this method, we can execute the SQL statement. Then next statement, @app.root bracket single quote forward slash single quote to map the specific URL with associated function. Then function name menu driven colon. Then next statement, my cursor dot execute. I will be executing the function total. Name of the function is total, and here we are executing the function. Then v is equal to my cursor dot fetch choke function and square bracket 0. It retrieves the next row of query result set and result a single sequence. Now here I will be printing the message executing the function, and then connection to the database is closed, my cursor dot close, and return str v means whatever function return, it will be written in v. Now we will execute the Flask program. Yes, it is returning 3. So yes, we have done successfully with call procedure function, Postgres function from Python. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.